All right, we're here celebrating with Megan and Stephanie on their wedding day. What would you like to share with our newlyweds?
Happy wedding, and I love them.
Congratulations. I'm very proud of you guys. Don't let them hear that.
Here's my latest subscriber right here.
I'm very happy.
All right. What would you like to share?
I'm happy for you guys, and I cannot wait to have a beautiful family in the marriage.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, I'll subscribe to you, too.
What would you like to share with our brides?
You guys did it, and I'm so happy and so honored that you chose us to be a part of your day, and I love you so much, and I can't wait to see how you guys flourish. Congratulations. I love you.
Congratulations. You guys did amazing, and I'm so happy for you.
Bye. Congrats. On the honeymoon. Get her done. Hey, you know that I would drive all the way up here and all the way back to make this. I wouldn't miss it for anything. Congrats, guys.
And good job on the ceremony, especially with no notice, right? Because the original officiant went down with an allergy strike.
So we stepped in. We got it done.
All right. And what would you like to share?
Thank you for allowing us to be here and be part of your wedding day. And we love you very, very much, including the little one.
What's the little one's name?
Xander.
Xander, this is proof that Xander's at the wedding, so they have to come to the high school graduation, what, about 13 years out?
More than that.
Okay, send out the save the date. Well, he's going to skip a couple grades there, right? So I'm pretty sure on that. All right, good job. All right, thank you guys so much. All right, okay.